everyone. My name is Toshika Das, and firstly, I would like to welcome you all to this online session. So children, today I am going to tell you about how to being healthy and clean. For we have already learned about body parts, right? We have learned now we have two eyes, we have one nose, we have two ears, we have one lips, we have one chin, we have two cheeks. These are our body parts, right? So how to keep our body parts clean? I have bring 5 points for you. We should follow these 5 points to being healthy and clean. What is the first point? The first point is we should bath daily. What we have to do? We should bath daily. And the second point is we should brush our teeth twice daily, both in the morning when we wake up and before going to bed at night. We have to brush our teeth twice daily, okay? And the third point is we should clean our hair. Girls especially have long, long hairs, na? And boys is also having hair. So what we have to do? We have to clean our hair, right? And the fourth point is we should wash our hand before eating and after playing. What is the fourth point? The fourth point is we should wash our hand before eating and after playing. Fifth point is we should eat healthy food. If we eat healthy food, what will happen? We will be strong, right? For being strong, we have to eat healthy food. Okay, now for making you understand, I wanted to show you one video. While seeing that video, you will understand the total concept of being healthy and what are the things we need to be healthy and clean. Let's see the video.
Brush your teeth twice daily. Wake up early in the morning. Go to the toilet and flush it after use. Take a bath daily. Eat healthy food in breakfast. Don't cry a lot while drinking milk. Cut your nails. Go to school daily. Don't eat junk food in school. Polish your shoes daily. Wear clean clothes. Drink milk daily in night. Comb the hair. Don't sleep late in night. The things which are used for cleaning your body.
Toothbrush. Toothpaste. Soap. Shampoo. Nail clipper.
Body parts which you clean daily. Hands.
Hair.
Eye.
Face.
Seeing that video, hope you all understand how to be healthy and clean. Thank you so much for watching.